Hey guys, what's up? Today's video, I'm going to tell you about the top 10 things that are most stereotyped about Canadians nowadays. And it's really annoying when you're actually Canadian and you know that these things aren't true. Number one is that we say A all the time. Now, I don't know about people out west of Canada, I live on the east coast, but I don't say A. Two is really messed up. Number two is that people believe that we actually all live in igloos up here. And I don't know if you can see my background, but does that look like an igloo to you? No, didn't think so. So there you go, we don't all live in igloos. Alongside with living in igloos, people think that we drive a polar bear or a dog sled to school slash work, but that is not true. Considering how it's January right now and we have no snow outside, polar bears wouldn't be able to survive in this climate and dog sleds would not work. We have cars. We use cars and buses and normal things because we're normal people to go to school and go around. Number four and five kind of go together because number four is that it snows all the time here and number five is that apparently we don't get summer. We do have summer and it's actually 30 degrees here Celsius in the summertime, which is equivalent to like 85 to 90 degrees Fahrenheit. That's pretty hot in the summer. And as I mentioned earlier, it's January and we have no snow. And it's actually raining outside, so it doesn't snow all the time here. Sorry guys. Number six is that we drink beer as much as water, which isn't true. Like the rest of these stereotypes. Seven is that we only care about hockey. I actually think this one might be almost true. The majority of the people in my school like hockey a lot and they're obsessed with sports in general. Personally, I'm not obsessed with hockey. I do not really enjoy hockey or like it at all. I play rugby. Not every single Canadian in our country loves hockey and is obsessed with it and watches it 24/7. Number eight is that we apparently say a boot instead of about. And I have never heard anyone seriously say a boot in my life, and I'd probably laugh in their face if they did it. Sorry, but that just sounds ridiculous. Sorry. A boot. Number nine is that we say hoser instead of apparently loser. Before making this video, I actually did not know what a hoser was. I looked it up online because I knew that it was one of the stereotypes that are generally like given to Canadians. Apparently it's a synonym for loser that, according to Wikipedia, instead of the frequently used A, we use hoser as well. Or something. Whatever. It's still wrong, so... And this last one here is about the most ridiculous one I've ever read in my life. Number 10 is, in Canada, their only source of electricity is snow. Now, I just don't understand that one completely at all. Why would anybody think that? We have no snow outside. Ooh, we have electricity! It's magic! Who could even imagine?
Have a dog!